with the elbow a little into Messi, but
Messi and Alvaro Gonzalez discussing their earlier challenge. Espanyol captain doesn't seem to be too remorseful. Nice to see it's ending in smiles anyway.
Fernan Corujo. And the referee's reaching for his back pocket here. It's a red card. Dybala shown yellow for a second time. And Argentina, just before the break, are down to 10 men. Lionel Messi continues to argue with the Chilean official about that dismissal. That one key talking point, the other, Messi's goal, just before half-time. Messi being led away by Javier Mascherano. First half that ends in controversy. Second half should be something very special indeed. Half-time though in this World Cup qualifier. It's Argentina in front. Argentina 1, Uruguay 0.
Possessed Messi wants here tonight, and he's up for the battle again. Comes in and makes sure that left knee connects with the left thigh of Lionel Messi. Make the night as uncomfortable as possible as he can. Keeping together with their heads. I think that was what the reason for the breaking was for Jasmine Campos. Say, Lionel Messi should have seen yellow as well, because it seemed to be six of one and half a dozen. Peruvian referee has to be first. matches, weren't there? One or two heated moments.
Todellakaan nyt ole paras päivänsä toistaiseksi ainakaan. Seuraava väliä selvittely ja mitäs nyt? No nyt menee sitten oikein kunnolla överiksi taas. Arbeloa versus David Villa oli siinä tilanteessa ja nyt en tiedä mitä siinä ihan kunnolla nyt tapahtui, mutta oli David Villalta nyt mielestäni vähän yli.
Adaturan quick to find Swanid and making a great run. Swanid was aware of it. Here's Adaturan. Cut it back to Swanid is what's being shouted. And he wasn't quite aware of it in his intent to find Leo Messi. Messi not happy with Paul Lopez either. And it's rare to see Leo Messi react like that. Referee having a word with him. As I said, it's been a good performance. That was great from Swadid. They really wanted that ball back. And I think Paul Lopez stands on Messi, does he? They're both down. The boot's there. And Messi not happy. Lopez with a yellow card. If the referee had seen that, should have been off. Don't want to see. We'll be right back.